of here.
Well, this is
come
weird.
On, come on.
This camera angle is so weird. Can I
we don't have time to waste.
All right. I'm going.
Come on, let us through, goddammit.
He's just gonna leave us to.
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate. If you don't let these people through.
Back off. It's not gonna happen.
Wait.
I'm no good. That's anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you?
No.
I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
Uh-oh.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order!
Oh, shit. I did not think they were rushing to.
Quickly!
New recruit.
Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Run, run.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible.
Run. They're gonna kill you.
You're sick! Anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please! Hmm?
Slow down. Do you know what's going on?
Yeah, they're gonna drop the plate.
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yep.
Yes.
Those sons of bitches! What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Yep. I mean, she's not, but...
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Oh, that's That's the apartment chick.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
What if I follow her?
We've got this area covered, don't worry.
Okay.
Maybe.
What are you doing? Get out.
That's
before
it.
You get yourself killed.
Oh god, look out!
Oh shit.
Oh no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
It's gonna go in the building! No! Run! Oh shit!
We need water! Hurry! The fire's spreading!
Get up! Come on, we gotta save! Come on, get up! Come on, Aerith! Come on! Where's it at? Oh shit! Wrong way.
We need to find another way to get there.
The map. Shit. How? We're gonna have to go all the way around. That's not good. Hurry up, run faster, run faster.
Gotta find a way. Finally!
Oh,
hold on.
Go, go, go!
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must have hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready?
No, we don't have time! Just tell her to run! Oh my god. Oh my god.
Almost there.
Oh my god. Run, Aerith.
The helicopter fell out of the sky! No need to rush. Stay.
Oh, what the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Oh my god, what was that? I'm sorry, I needed to save that. That... what was that? What the hell was that? I swear, one of their heads, like, went around their... It was so weird.
Come on, we've gotta go too. Fine. Don't worry about me.
That scared me. That looked so funny.
Get to Wall Market now! It's too dangerous here!
Come on, Aerith, go faster.
This way! Quickly now! Keep moving!
Aww.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Betty?
Daddy!
Oh. You'll be fine.
Okay, now go back. Come on. Hurry up, we got no time.
Stop! That way's already...
No,
please,
it's not already.
Please, they need to get through!
What is happening to us?
This is it, isn't it?
Oh shit, it's locked. Wait, is it locked? I don't know where I'm going. It's a good thing there's no timer on this. I would definitely...
Almost there!
No, it's not working.
Oh shit!
Confirmed. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all.
What?
Change of plans.
What?
You can take it from here.
What?
Someone's been a little too adventurous.
What? Get up. Come on, Aerith. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Come on. Hurry up. Come on. Before a cutscene. Come on.
Please be okay.
Who was
Hold
that?
Hold on, Marlene. I'm coming for you.
Come on, come on, come on. Marlene. Or not Marlene. Oh, she's crying. Where's she at? I hear her, but I don't see her. Where's she at? What? Oh, she's right there.
You're Marlene, right?
Oh, her name is Marlene.
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Hurry up before the building explodes.
Where is she?
Right she's
now,
fine.
She's with
Come
all
on,
the others.
Get out. Get out.
Daddy too?
You mean Baron? Yep. He's there too.
Stop talking. Just take her out.
Wait. Daddy's not coming home?
Yes, he's coming home.
Not
just
yet.
Hurry. Oh my god.
That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe.
Yeah,
now.
Duh.
I'm going to take you somewhere safer. Okay?
Come on. Aww.
they gonna destroy the bar?
Yeah!
Let's go. House?
Everything will be okay. Just tell her everything's gonna be okay, but you gotta come with me right now. You can always replace the bar, but you cannot replace the person. Hard.
Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together. Anywhere.
Yeah.
Shall we go?
But hurry up! Oh shit. Oh shit.
Huh?
What? What? What did she say? What? Aww.
You smell nice.
Aww.
Like a flower.
She is a flower girl, I mean, come on. Oh, like our flower, aww. She was like, so that's who he gave the flower to.
I hope you remember it.
Aww.
Come on.
Alright, let's run out of here.
Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can.
Oh my god, hey, please cover her eyes. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
The fuck are you?
Sung.
Oh, she knows who that is, but I don't know who that is.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
What is that supposed to mean?
There's nothing to be scared of, okay?
Aww.
How about we make a deal?
Oh, we're finally back to Cloud.
Mother, how can you finish this already?
Aren't you? Tifa.
Two birds with one shitload of bullets.
Hey! Oh, shit. Oh shit.
What the hell?
Nice catch.
Yeah.
You're crazy.
Just like you.
Aww.
So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner?
Hand slip.
Where's Aerith?
I sent her to 7th Heaven to get Marlena.
In Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way.
Okay. So we gotta, like... Oh, shit.
Right?
Yeah.
Then let's go!
Here we go.
And where do you think you're going?
Don't overdo it.
Let me
see
go!
Where I can see ya!
Shit.
Come
I forgot what her spells are. I don't think she has anything.
Yeah! You found one!
Oh,
I got this.
Yeah. Thunder.
There. Not you assholes like this.
See
no holding shit.
It's over.
Take the lead.
I got this.
First barrier.
We can do better.
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
Watch yourself.
Let's do this.
That's that.
Give up.
Mow him down.
No, we just came from down there, right?
What's up, guys?
Wait.
Man, you suck at hiding!
Man, you suck at shooting. Never mind.
I see you! I just went in a circle. How are you assholes like this? I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
Bro, where the hell am I supposed to go?
You still want some more?
Oh, fuck, I hate this.
So what are we doing?
I got this.
Are you kidding me? Of course you block that.
Give yourself up!
Of course you block that.
Hey, back.
Shield broke!
Let's get this over with. Bring it.
Shield front. No way.
Stay where I can see ya.
No, thanks, I'm good.
Save us all some time and give up. Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
I can't be the only one who thinks it's a terrible idea that we're actually going up instead of down. Oh shit. Because if this thing goes down, we're definitely dead. From fall damage.
What was that?
There's Jeffrey.
So, how'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10? Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Oh, what is that?
Mow him down.
Lucky I stretched.
Gotcha. No holding back.
There's no escape.
Looks like you guys are having the time of your life.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
What?
I know.
Seems to be lost control on the top floor.
Our guys are seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyway, we may need to intervene personally.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep him busy, will ya?
Back off!
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Come on! You are in trouble. Using force!
Take
that! On target!
This can't be how it ends.
Yeah, I messed up in the beginning.
Trouble. Clear!
last long.
Enough!
Here we go. Shit.
Fuck you.
Deal with that.
All set. Gotta be strong.
Hang back.
Not throwing in the towel. Let's turn it up.
My turn. Enough. No holding back.
Come on.
You're done.
Too late.
Don't mind me, just casually checking and I just don't want to miss anything. Are we supposed to go this way?
Move aside.
Make way, coming through.
Oh, shit.
This won't take long. Don't overdo it.
I got this. Literally. Oh my God.
Let's do this.
Are you kidding me? That is so ass.
All good. Gotta be careful. Anytime now.
I have limit. What did that even do? Did it even do anything? It didn't do this. Shit.
Let's finish this.
Oh, you died already? Okay.
Not looking good.
Not done yet.
Need a breather.
Okay, let's go. Give him your arm.
I would be so scared to cross this thing. I don't know how they're doing that so nonchalant.
Jesse!
Oh shit. What are those things? Are they ghosts? Is she gonna die?
So.
The best is to have at least level 2 cure materia for everyone, then you can beat this game pretty easily.
You're the guy.
No!
Gets to hear my last words. Lucky me.
Like hell there at last.
You need to stop saying things
it's
like
okay,
that.
Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims.
Oh.
I had it coming.
Are we like? You said it's not too late to equip them and level them up now. This is not the time to be talking about materia. Someone's dying, okay?
My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on.
But yeah, I'll see. Because I think we're not even like at the end yet.
I just wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone. With Mom's cooking. I really wanted to believe we could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
Aww.
That's right. I do. But I don't think... Oh no, Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
That's why they didn't let us play as her.
I have somewhere to be. It's not polite. Just stare, you know.
No, what? They're just killing off characters left and right now. That's great. I'm just gonna leave her dead body there. Wow, that's great.
Alright.
They just have like a bench right here. What chapter am I on? I did not expect this to happen. Let me see. We're on chapter 12. And I think there's 18 chapters. Jesus Christ, what else is gonna happen? This seems pretty like endgame to me, honestly. But I guess not. Oh wait, you said healing materia? Wait, what did you say? Cure materia. Is it this one? I just have the auto cure one, I think. And then I have the healing material. Oh, it's healing? I have one healing material. My game is not in English? Oh, okay. I think... Barrett has it. I'll give it to Tifa. Kidding me. I already had so much trouble the first time I fought this guy. Oh my god. I hate him so much.
You.
It's nothing personal, bitch.
Of course it's personal.
Miss me. Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Hmm. What the?
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Kick his ass, Cloud. Kick his ass.
Coming right up.
Kick his ass.
No, you don't. Not when I'm working.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it.
I dare you.
You ain't got shit on us.
Oh, three against one. Oh, I'm already getting my ass kicked. This is not cool. Oh.
Don't you give me the beating?
Had to.
No choice, huh? I guess I ain't got what you need.
Get ready. Floppy.
Really?
Let's do this. No holding back.
Oh, yeah.
All right, watch it burn. You got this.
I got this. Take that.
Stop a little shit, birds, ain't you?
Holy shit, Bear has so much life. 3,000.
I see you're doing whatever the hell you want. Guess I'm rubbing off on you.
Heads up, guys.
Are you kidding me? Are you gonna fire missiles at us? That's so fair. Oh, shit.
Reload.
Well, okay then.
What did you say? Tifa has level 2 healing materia. She should be able to use more powerful healing spells. Which means, like, more life recovery. You gotta deal with him, too. We can get us, like... We can select the function left or right, you guys.
Damn it. Look your wings, huh?
I was planning to join you anyway.
Any landing you can walk away from. Come on, let's teach him the Turk's two-step.
Time for you.
All right. What happened? I'm waiting for you. If you're gonna pick a fight with the Turk, you better be prepared to leave in a fight. Never again.
Oh, no! Damn it!
Do this way.
Defeated. Okay.
Get out of here now. You're still paying attention.
Kept you waiting?
How do we stop it? Who knows?
Wow.
Where are you going?
Initiated. Commencing separation sequence. Section 1, separation imminent. Evacuate immediately. Plate separation initiated.
You son of a bitch! What have you done?!
Yeah!
He's giving me Wesker vibes.
What do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
People! I saw Marlene!
Eric!
Oh, shit.
Marlene! My Marlene! What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm not there.
Sir, we're lost.
Are you kidding me? You could have just spit it out.
Your entity unwittingly brought you into contact with the Ancients, who is now back in our custody where she belongs.
The Ancients?
For this, I have my sincere gratitude. Alas, what? The sector in which you stand has been compressed.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Eric!
Approximately separation imminent. Evacuate the area immediately.
No, no, no.
To go.
Hey! Over here! Now knows the way out!
Tifa.
Come on! Come on!
So fucked up. So fucked up. A Broken World, Chapter 13. She's bleeding. Obviously, I'm bleeding. The Ancient One. Where's Barrett? Where's Barrett?
Hey! Oh, anybody out there?
Barrett! I think I hear him up ahead.
Hey, here goes.
Can anybody hear me?
That aren't dead. The other one, wait.
God damn you!
Did Wedge die?
God damn you all! Molly!
It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before, it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Barrett, Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah.
That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did. You sure? Hey, where you going?
Who joined the party? I wasn't paying attention. Albert, probably.
How could this happen?
I didn't really think that...
They'd do it. Yeah.
What the hell is going on?
That's so fucked up. That they would literally kill so many people just...
Mom, this wasn't an accident.
It's gonna be, Civil War, I'm guessing.
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Right? I'm pretty sure anybody would.
Hey, Tifa. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
Huh.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the blood of ancients. This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see.
She's listening.
But through suffering, you will grow strong. Isn't that what you want?
Cloud?
It's nothing. Let's go.
It's like there's a hole in the sky.
Man, I can't believe
it. What? It's a big ass chicken.
How long do you think you'll be before you put it in the plate?
Chocobos are so frightened, they're refusing to move. Who could have seen this coming? It's all so tragic.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, someone...
Are you okay?
Their jobs, probably.
Mm.
Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
Hey there. We're a pharmacy, but we stock other stuff too.
Remedy cures all.
Thanks a bunch.
That's a bad idea.
Found him?
We're searching the compound as we speak, sir.
You want a shot for materia now?
Oh, I want to go to the weapons store.
The first thing we need to do is find a place to get her.
I doubt it's going to let me go over there. Yeah.
Glad you said yes.
I knew my life.
Found him?
We're searching the compound as we speak, sir.
The first thing we need to do.
Well, this is a fine mess.
How bad is it here?
Compared to Sector 7, we're doing fine. But that's hardly an accomplishment.
You guys run into Jesse at the pillar?
Yeah. Biggs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape. But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
Come on now. There's no need to be afraid.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud. Gonna need your help with it, too.
Right. On the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
I can't even imagine how it looks over there. Anywhere? It doesn't feel like it. Midgard in the morning,
following the plan to the Sector 7 plate. Did a plate really fall?
Nail bat? Arcane Scepter. I already have one, right? Yeah, why would I want another one? Wait. Oh, I don't have. Wait. Sure, I'll buy it. Might as well get that too.
World's just too dangerous these days not to keep a weapon at your side.
Is there an explosion?
I don't have all day.
I'm good actually. We can't go back there. That sucks. Thank you.
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene!
Oh, the mom's not gonna be happy that,
Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Sorry, I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
Upstairs.
Aww. Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping.
Like, I don't care.
I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her.
The mom Keep is like, down. Not don't you again. I'm pretty sure she remembers me.
Maybe you should join your friend upstairs. Keep it down. Don't wake her. Maybe you should join your friend upstairs.
Nothing to say. Okay.
Marlene, my baby. Thank God.
Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. That it?
So she told you about that.
And that's why she didn't want him, because he was like a mercenary.
She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter.
Oh.
Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her, her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. and how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really love just died.
Oh my God.
His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
Oh. Imagine if, like, some kid told you that, I'd be like, what?
Of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming!
Hide. Hide, Aerith, hide.
No! Go away!
Aerith, you know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, who are the ancients?
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the promised land.
So, like, angels?
Some believe the promised land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
You're
us-
You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
No. I don't know what you're talking about,
sir. All three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home once they get what they need.
What exactly is that?
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her, too, I don't know if I could... if I could ever... Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
I don't think the bar's there anymore. To be honest.
Okay.
I don't think I'd want to go back there. All those dead bodies. Wait. I didn't mean to do that. Wait, can I go back in? I didn't mean to open the door. I'm gonna see if I could talk to her.
Take care of yourselves now. Take care of yourselves now.
Oh, that's all you're gonna say. Alright. What about the little girl? Oh, there's a little thing there.
We're gonna win this fight. I promise.
Aww.
We're gonna win this fight. I promise.
At least she's, you know, okay. Mythical amulet. Can we go upstairs? In the room I was staying in. Wait, no. Wait, I think I was staying in the other room. Yeah, I was staying down there. It's a pretty cool house, like, all things considered. It's... I would not mind living here. Except for that, you know, big thing in the sky. I'd always, you know, think they would make that fall or something. I'd always think that thing would come crashing down. I think I stayed in this room over here. Yep. Time to go.
The main entrance to Sector 7 is buried under rubble now. So, how are we supposed to get back inside?
Underground passage in the park.
Good plan.
But how did we get to the park?
I know another way to get there. Aerith showed me before.
This ancient girl knows her stuff. Didn't mean anything by it.
I'm going the wrong way. Still not going to let us go over there? Really?
My ears are still ringing from it.
This wasn't...
This kind of thing isn't supposed to happen.
Over there.
No surprises there.
Okay. It's a good thing we don't have to do this all over again. But because I didn't have to go through the sewers again, I don't want to do that.
It's blocked. There, that way. We'll have to fight our way through. But it's our only shot.
I forgot what Final Fantasy 7 was. Another one in the war.
And there you have it.
So long.
Today's Friday? Damn, I thought that it was Thursday for some reason.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
I don't know what I'd do without a map, honestly. I get so lost so easily. Probably just a bench. Never mind. Heavy duty bracer, what is that? aren't the same people. Okay. Probably not.
No surprises there. If this is what you want.
All right.
Let me do it.
You kidding me? Both of them. Oh. Almost like you don't believe in 2 feet, you know? like a hit in the face with realization. I literally did this with Aerith. Okay, what can it find out?
Does it look like we can go this way? No. There's monsters everywhere.
There's monsters everywhere. Oh, that's great. I love that.
You're alive!
Still in one piece?
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew.
Aww.
Sorry.
It's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad. We need able-bodied men and women. I don't even know where to start. We can't afford to lose any more lives. Not now. We need able-bodied men and women.
Head underground. Oh. Is there something else I could do then?
Never know what you're gonna run into out there. Best be prepared. Careful out there.
Sector 7, huh?
Yeah. Left a few things behind.
You see. I know it's not much, but it's all I got.
Big Bertha.
Godspeed. Hey, stay strong.
His voice sounds familiar. Oh, let me check up something real quick. His voice sounds similar. Or like, familiar. Oh, he's just in it. Okay, yeah. Then it probably is him, honestly. I don't get why it's like... Can I, like, look around? Is that it?
God damn, this thing got on time.
This is bad.
I really hope that all my friends are okay.
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry.
Oh my god, that's the little girl Aerith saved.
I really hope that all my friends are okay.
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry.
Aww.
You
want mean, I don't think we could
this
do anything.
This is bad.
So. I wonder if we can go on the slide, though. Probably not. Yeah, probably not.
This is bad.
Where are the tires? Where are the tires at?
Hey, guys!
Let's stop here for the day.
This is bad.
Yeah, I can't go anywhere, so I guess head underground. Underground. Does that mean we're going back to the sewers? Oh my god. I swear, if we need to fight more of those freaking Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle looking things, I'm not gonna be happy, honestly. I still can't believe literally one of them turned me into a frog. That was... I was not expecting that, to be honest. That was so random.
Just a little more. Come on.
Oh my
Come
god.
On.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Morrow, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
Safe and sound.
Yeah.
That little girl's a hell of a lot stronger than you might think.
Mm-hmm.
I take it that little Marlene's safe and sound.
Anybody out there? Hey! Hey! We're here to help! If you can hear me, shout! Can you hear me? Anyone there? Hey! Hey!
Damn, that's a sign. It's right there.
Tifa.
Hear that?
The cat.
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Down we go.
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are!
This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
Wedge!
Test site. I bet you there's gonna be those sweeper thingies and then like freaking a bunch of. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be so annoying.
Tifa!
Cloud! Shout if you can hear me! Hey!
Destroying obstacles to progress. If you search scope appears. Oh, we're playing with him now.
If there's no path, you gotta make one.
This is interesting. I've never just played as him before.
Must be a secret shield.
on his back.
How long did it take him to build all this beneath our feet?
Serious ass whooping!
Maybe not, I didn't need to do that. Oh, I do have wind materia. Poison materia, barrier materia, binding materia.
You think they dug halfway to hell? See ya! Oh yeah, another one in the bag! You really wanna throw down with me? See ya!
Cloud. Where is Cloud, actually?
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Okay. Worked, didn't it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you know. What else am I supposed to do? Can't exactly slice my way through here like Cloud does, you know.
Thank you. This one's gonna haunt me.
Orb of ice materia. I actually don't think I have an ice materia.
I won't give up.
Suck on me!
Hey,
ain't
no
thing! Check out this shit right here! Come on!
Oh, shit.
All set! Holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his gas.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back. His choice.
Ain't no Shinra Pump taking me down!
Coming through!
Hit my ass!
Oh, okay, let's go!
Yeah.
through that?
Just barely.
Nobody's questioning where Cloud is.
Ain't nothing we can't handle.
Gotta work together.
Toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
Oh my god, it's 7:35, alright. I'm gonna end the live stream. Save. Good night. Peace.